joined the WRC in 2011.
I'm absolutely delighted that Mini is making a comeback on the World Rally Circuit. And I'm sure that Mini fans are going to enjoy it as well.
I will say the legend is back. And I mean, as a FIA president, I'm very grateful to BMW to have taken this challenge with David Richards' team. And I'm very much looking to see the Mini.